What it do, YouTube? It's your boy G-Rod. Y'all see me on there, man. Old Western Robbo. That's what I am, man. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get in the mold for this, man. Hannah Montana daddy on the song, man. Stop playing with him, man. But I heard a little snippet of this fucking song. I did not know this was a whole fucking song, like a fucking regular song, though. Lil Nas X Old Town Road featuring Billy Ray Cyrus. I heard it was number one on the country chart. That's dope. That is fucking dope. Have a black man ever hit the fucking charts on country? Is there any black country rappers, singers in the world? Any young, though? I heard his backstory and everything, you know. And I seen like a horse in the back of the car. And then it was a dumb beat, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to hear it. And I fucking finally found it. It's a real fucking song. This is a remix, though. With Billy Ray Cyrus. Hannah Montana, daddy. Hannah Montana. Hannah Montana. Hannah Montana. Man, Billy Ray Cyrus. Billy Ray Cyrus. This nigga's the GOAT. Lil Nas X, the GOAT. And I ain't really heard the whole song yet. But we about to get into it, man. Hopefully we can turn up to this shit. Because the beat was going crazy. So, if you want to watch the original audio, it'll be in the description down below. What's that, a Mustang? That horse a Mustang? Let's get to it. That's definitely Billy Ray. Did he say, riding on my horse, you can whip your Porsche? Okay, talk your shit, boy. Man, we can't turn this up. In my bladder. This is definitely a black dude. Hell nah. What else he say? Yeah, riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby. You can go and ask. Hold on. They say cheated or shitted on my baby. What you on, Lil Nas? Hold on.
Cheated on my baby.
Oh, cheated.
You can go and ask. My life is a movie.
Bull riding. Okay, Billy Ray. Say that shit, Billy Ray. If I didn't bring back Billy Ray Cyrus, man, he just went crazy. So for y'all, we gotta bring that back. Let's go, Billy Ray. He sung the shit out of this.
Right till I can.
Let's go. When he sang Old Town Road, y'all, that's what we doing. Old Town Road is over there. You know what I'm saying? So, when we say take his horse to the Old Town Road, we over there with it, alright? Let's get it. Where it come?
Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a mom.
Nigga said he ain't got no stress, he been through all that. He ain't stressing no more. Nigga? Give a fuck what y'all talking about. This shit bump. I need to put this on in the car on some 12s or something. That's bumping. What are y'all talking about? Billy Ray Cyrus a legend. And Lil Nas X is a legend for this already. I heard it's like his fucking first. Or no, it's not his first son. Like, he been doing shit on TikTok and shit, but it's really his song. Look at that, 34 fucking million views, bruh. I done put out 17,000 views. I mean, views. 17,000 videos. They ain't even got close to that, bruh. He got a million likes on this shit. Go. Go. Man, you know what, man? That's gonna do it for this video, man. That shit was lit, dog. I'm sweating shit. Make sure you like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. It's your boy G-Rob, G-Rob 1020. I stuttered on my name. G-Rob 1025. I'm out.